We had a Traill County tractor trailer crash about 5 miles east of Mayville on Highway 200 Wednesday afternoon. A couple of iNews photos, viewer photos here. We'll take you down to the scene. Radio traffic at the time indicated the driver suffered a non-life-threatening injury, a cut to the head. The trailer is laying back in the ditch away from the tractor. If anything more significant develops with this story, we'll have an update. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.